What if I told you that everything you know about learning is wrong? In the next few minutes, we're going to break down the secrets that top neuroscientist Andrew Huberman swears by. Hacks that can transform your brain from a knowledge sieve into a sponge for information. Get ready to discover powerful techniques that will supercharge your memory, sharpen your focus, and make learning faster and easier than ever before. This isn't just theory. These are proven methods backed by cutting-edge science. Let's dive right in. Hack 1. Prioritize sleep, the brain's overnight recharge. Think of sleep as your brain's personal gym. It's where your neurons flex their muscles, consolidating memories and making them stronger. When you sleep, your brain is like a diligent janitor, cleaning up the day's clutter and organizing information. So the next time you're tempted to pull an all-nighter, remember, your brain needs its beauty sleep. Hack 2. Active learning. Make your brain work for it. Passive learning is like watching TV. You absorb information, but it doesn't stick. Active learning is more like a workout for your brain. It's about engaging with the material, testing yourself, and explaining concepts in your own words. Think of it as lifting weights for your mind. Hack 3. Mindfulness meditation. Train your brain to focus. Imagine your mind is a wild horse. Mindfulness meditation is like teaching it to stand still and pay attention. By focusing on your breath or a specific object, you're training your brain to stay present and focused. This is a superpower for learning as it helps you block out distractions and absorb information more effectively. Hack 4. Teach others, the ultimate knowledge test. Teaching someone else is like taking a pop quiz. If you can explain a concept clearly and confidently, you know you've truly mastered it. It's like putting your knowledge to the test in the real world. Hack 5. Limit distractions. Create your learning oasis. We live in a world of constant distractions. Phones, notifications, social media. It's a never-ending assault on our attention. But if you want to learn effectively, you need to create a distraction-free oasis. Imagine your ideal learning environment. Is it a quiet library, a cozy corner of your home, or a serene natural setting? Find your sanctuary and let your brain soak up the knowledge. Hack 6. Leverage neuroplasticity. Mold your brain to your will. Your brain is incredibly adaptable. It can change and grow in response to your experiences. This is called neuroplasticity. By consistently engaging in learning activities, you're literally shaping your brain to become a learning machine. It's like sculpting a masterpiece, one neuron at a time. Hack 7. Understand the role of stress, a double-edged sword. Stress can be a double-edged sword. A little stress can sharpen your focus and increase your motivation. But too much stress can hinder learning. The key is to find a balance. Practice stress reduction techniques like deep breathing or meditation to keep your stress levels in check. Hack 8. Recharge your brain with non-sleep deep rest, NSDR. Think of NSDR as a power nap for your brain. To practice it, find a quiet space, lie down, and focus on your breath. Let go of tension and allow your mind to wander. Stay in this state for 15 to 20 minutes. NSDR can help reduce stress, improve focus, and enhance neuroplasticity. Hack 9. Schedule study sessions, the power of consistency. Consistency is key when it comes to learning. Instead of cramming everything into one marathon study session, break it down into smaller, more frequent intervals. This helps prevent burnout and improves retention. Think of it as a workout routine for your brain. Hack 10. Attach learning to aspirational goals. Fuel your passion. When you connect learning to something you're passionate about or something you aspire to achieve, it becomes more meaningful. It's like adding fuel to the fire of your motivation. When you're excited about a topic, you're more likely to engage with it, absorb information, and retain it for the long term. Hack 11. Use interleaving. Mix and match your subjects. Interleaving is the practice of mixing different topics or subjects during study sessions. Instead of spending hours on just one subject, alternate between topics. This technique forces your brain to continuously switch gears, enhancing memory and understanding by keeping it more active and engaged. Hack 12, take short, frequent breaks, the Pomodoro technique. The Pomodoro technique involves working in focused 25-minute bursts followed by a 5-minute break. This method optimizes focus and productivity by giving your brain periodic rests, helping to maintain peak performance over longer periods. Hack 13. Visualize the material. Turn abstract into concrete. Visualization can be a powerful tool for learning. Try turning abstract concepts into mental images or diagrams. This method engages your brain's visual processing capabilities, making the material more relatable and easier to remember. Hack 14. Use spaced repetition. Spread out your learning over time. Spaced repetition involves reviewing material at increasing intervals over time. This technique leverages the brain's natural forgetting curve by spacing out reviews, helping to cement information in your long-term memory. Hack 15. Stay hydrated. Fuel your brain. Your brain is 75% water, and even mild dehydration can impair cognitive function. Make sure you're drinking enough water throughout the day to keep your brain operating at peak performance. Hydration helps maintain focus, improves memory, and enhances overall cognitive abilities. Think of water as the oil that keeps your brain's engine running smoothly. Hack 16. Optimize your environment. Control your space for peak learning. Your environment plays a crucial role in how well you can focus and absorb information. Optimize your learning space by ensuring it's well-lit, organized, and free from distractions. Adjust the temperature to a comfortable level and consider using background music or white noise if it helps you concentrate. A well-curated environment can enhance your learning efficiency and make study sessions more productive. Hack 17. Utilize multi-sensory learning. Engage all your senses. Engage as many senses as possible while learning. Instead of just reading or listening, try combining visuals, auditory materials, and hands-on activities. For example, draw diagrams, use flashcards, or listen to podcasts. This multi-sensory approach can help reinforce the material in multiple areas of the brain, making it easier to recall later. Hack 18. Embrace the Feynman technique, simplify and teach back. The Feynman technique, named after physicist Richard Feynman, is a method of learning by teaching. Start by choosing a concept you want to understand and explain it as if you were teaching it to a child. When you struggle, go back to the source material, review, and try again. This process forces you to break down complex information into simpler terms, revealing any gaps in your knowledge and helping you understand the material deeply. Before we wrap up, I want to ask you, what are you excited to learn next? Drop a comment below and let me know. And don't forget to subscribe for more learning hacks and tips. Remember, learning is a journey, not a destination. It's an adventure filled with discoveries, challenges, and triumphs. By incorporating these hacks into your learning routine, you're taking a giant leap towards unlocking your brain's full potential. So, what are you waiting for? Start learning like a pro!